You look at me for a second.
And now I know what that looks like in thermal. Thanks for that.